welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Paul Thomas Wasilewski latest Instagram post. Paul Thomas Wasilewski, known professionally as Paul Wesley, is an American actor, director and producer. He is known for starring Stephen Salvatore on the supernatural drama series The Vampire Diaries. He is also known for his role in the anthology series Tell Me a Story. Paul Wesley was born in New Brunswick, New Jersey to Polish parents Tamas and Agnieszka Wasilewski and grew up in Marlborough Township, New Jersey. He has one elder sister, Monica Amara, and two younger sisters, Lee and Julia. In addition to English, he also speaks Polish. Having spent 4 months of every year in Poland until the age of 16, Wesley attended Christian Brothers Academy in Lindcroft, New Jersey, and Marlborough High School. For a period during his high school years, he started his theater studies in New York City and transferred from Marlborough High School to Lakewood Prep School in Howell, New Jersey, because the school was able to better accommodate his acting schedule. During his junior year in his school, he was cast in a soap opera, Guiding Light, as character Max Nickerson. He started college at Rutgers University in New Jersey but left after one semester when more roles were offered to him and he realized he could make a career out of acting. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.